Hello, brothers and sisters. This is Sister Sarah. I wonder how you're all doing. I can speak for myself and say that I'm not doing 100% as I have to deal with two of my children that are presenting health issues. I may do a video about them and introduce them and ask for prayers for complete healing another time. The main reason, however, for this video is that while I was talking to the father, asking a few questions about my personal life and my children, and he was talking back to me, he out of the blue told me that I had to warn people from a place called Katami. Now, to me, this is not familiar. I don't know where Katami is. I've never heard of Katami. So, understandably, I went to Google, and Katami is in the Ishikawa district in the Fukushima prefecture in Japan. So, people of Katami, this is the word from the Lord directly to you. He said that the land of Katami will be devastated by floods, fire, and earthquakes. And he is commanding me, his servant, to call all of you who live in this land to repent, to come to him, to come before Father God, the creator of the universe, and accept the only gift of salvation that was freely given to humankind, that is Jesus Christ, his only begotten Son, who died for our sins. You can find out all about who Jesus Christ is, what's the role of salvation in the Bible. You can read from the book of Matthew, New Testament, until the end of the Bible, the book of Revelation. You can also ask questions in the comment section below, and I'll try to answer to the best of my abilities. I'll also provide you with Bible quotes in regards to salvation and how important it is to accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior, because this is the only way to make us humans connected with the Father. Anyway, I'm calling the people of Katami in Japan to repent of their sins, come to Jesus for salvation, and ask Father God, the Creator, for mercy in Jesus' name. And I intercede on behalf of you, people of Katami. Father, in Jesus' name, I ask for the people of Katami in Japan that whatever is your will and whatever justice must be applied into this space, this place, and onto these people, that they may be found mercy before you, and that they may come to you with a true heart, Lord, and ask you for forgiveness and protection. I ask you, Father, in Jesus' name, that you have mercy, and I plead the blood of Jesus Christ over the land of Katami, Father, that your will be done, and anyone in that land that will ever come to you, regardless of the situation, if there is anyone, Father, I ask you in Jesus' name that you spare their lives, Lord, so they can bear fruits and they can be laborers in your harvest. I thank you for all you do, Father, for myself and for whoever asks for your help and coverage. In Jesus' name, my Yeshua HaMashiach.